AWS and F1 partnered in 2018, and since then have helped to cement Formula One as the most technologically driven sport on the planet.
And it's lights out and away we go!
We were able to consider the huge amount of data that was available to Formula One that up until this point, it hadn't really tapped into. How do we present the data to engage the fan more? It was a fairly simple premise on which we built the strategy. F1 Insights are data widgets. It helps the fan to be able to understand at a more detailed level what's going on in a Formula One race. They're a game changer because until this point, there was no way of really understanding all of the details of a Formula One race. We asked the fans what they wanted. They wanted up-close, wheel-to-wheel racing. And that wasn't possible with the current generation of cars. So we had to go away and we had to redesign that car. We needed a technology partner like AWS who helped us to put that whole project together and hence the results of the new car. I think what distinguishes the partnership between Formula One and AWS is that you've got these two absolute titans in their field who both have a really, really similar DNA. And when you bring that together, we just get this great synergy. AWS and Formula One now actually have an integrated team, a team that lives and breathes the culture and ethos of fail fast. And that's what's helping us to get through all of these great innovative projects. So for Formula One to deliver on its future vision, it must engage the right partner. And when we talk about technology and when we talk about cloud services and analytics and machine learning, AWS is that partner.